young age, learn how to get paid. Big stage, long way from Section 8.
Big wave, he gon' have to get saved.
Hot sauce beats is finally here. Hot sauce beats is finally here. Eat, sleep, make beats. Eat, sleep, make beats.
Hot sauce beats!
Welcome back, motherfuckers. It's your boy, Hot Sauce Beats, with another Thursday Night Reaction Marathon. You heard that right. Thursday Night Reaction Marathon up in this motherfucker. Woo-hoo! It's hands down my favorite night of the week. And man, do we got some motherfucking heat dropping tonight. Drake? Did you know that? Drake's dropping his fucking album tonight. We got some Lil TJ. And then motherfucking Machine Gun Kelly dropping Bloody Valentine. I think at midnight, that's probably gonna be the first one I react to. But right now, I got something special for you. This is actually one of my favorite songs I've reacted to. Lil Baby just dropped the music video for Emotionally Scarred. I'm motherfucking stoked. So I hope y'all ready, cause I don't know if I fucking am. You know the fucking drill. Please help support the channel by hitting that subscribe and like button, and then hit that fucking notification bell too. I greatly fucking appreciate it. Well, I'ma quit yakking. Let's get to reacting. That's what the fuck is up. Woo! And if you don't like cussing, go watch something else. This ain't your after school special. This for grown folk. That's what's up. Let's get it. God, I'm fucking excited about this bitch. This first time I ever seen him without a grill on.
A love letter came through the mail. It said I miss you. I ripped it up and flexed with attention. Try to forget you. I ain't got nothing against you. She's coming out, so I tell the truth all the time. Ain't got no sympathy for no bitch. I admit that I'm rich and I'm lit. They see how I made it. I'm the reason they won't rap now. See me out in traffic, make a hater pull his head down. Yeah, they can turn in my city. They try.
Happy Thursday, motherfucker.
Young age, learn how to get paid. Big stage, long way from Section 8.
Big wave, he gon' have to get saved.
I'm emotionally scarred, and he be gon' fall. But don't listen to them haters tryna see you.
This is how you start a motherfucking Thursday Night Reaction Marathon. Woo! Seriously, this is my favorite Lil Baby song. I love this dude. I still haven't stopped listening to this song since he dropped the fucking album. I think he's dropping his deluxe album tonight or next Friday. Fuck, man, that's just more shit I'm gonna have to react to. Probably not going to sleep tonight. Got a couple of these. Got a fucking 5-hour energy shot. We gonna turn up in this motherfucker. Starting off with Lil Baby. He's getting fucking personal here, man. I like it. Ain't got no grill on. I'm digging this, man. I love the confidence he has, man. I love the fucking goat being there. He's making a statement, and I fucking dig it, man. Get back to it.
Hardest revenue coming in. I probably never spend. I just bought my beat on the Benz. Now that's another Benz. I can't move around without two. These niggas lose screws. I can't see me taking it. Old school. Fuck with new. Make my truck out Nipsey Blue. If I get one, you get one too. I never call myself a goat. I leave that little
to the people.
Watch my little boy play with tongues. I just draw the tear joy. Some shit that I feel for.
Young age, learn how to get paid. Big stage, long way from Section 8.
Big wave, he gon' have to get saved.
You know what it was, I told you that I was honest. I'm emotionally scarred,
it ain't even your fault.
But don't listen to them haters trying to feel you in song. I know I'm here for you, but at least I said I'm sorry. You know what it was, I told you that I was honest. I'm emotionally scarred, it ain't even your fault. But don't listen to them haters trying to feel you in song.
That got me motherfucking sweating, bro. Jesus. If that's any indication of what tonight's bringing, it's about to be lit up in this motherfucker. You know what I'm saying? Woo! Again, that is my absolute favorite song from Lil Baby. Loved the music video. Loved all the fucking messages in there, man. The fucking goat, because he's becoming a goat. I know some of you might say he already is, and I'm not saying he is or ain't. I just don't think he's quite there yet, but he's on his motherfucking way. Love the whole stay-at-home thing, man. I love people who have a platform right now making a statement. We all need to stay our asses fucking home, man. Some states haven't peaked yet. I live in Nebraska. Fucking, we're kind of right there on the fucking cusp. We need to get this shit past us, man. And the only way we could do that, by not be all up on each other. Give each other some space, man. You know? Shit. Monster break. I hope he's dropping that deluxe album, because I know there's about to be some new heat on there. And you know your boy's about to react to it, because I like me some Lil Baby. You guys already know everything I feel about this song. Dope as fuck. Delivery, lyrics, all of it's fucking amazing. Love the confidence. Love the goat statement. I really fucked with this music video. Thought they did a great job with it. And I love how it kind of had like a personal touch to it. Definitely fuck with it. So let's quit fucking around. Go ahead and give this shit a grade. I gotta give this a 94, man. I've literally been bumping this shit since it fucking came out. Loved everything. everything about it. But let me know in the comments what you guys think, if you fuck with the song or not, or if you agree with my grade. While you at it, please help support my fucking channel. Fuck that, man. Please help support our channel by hitting that subscribe and like button and then hitting that notification bell. Notification gang. Stay fucking tuned. A lot of reactions coming tonight. About to be lit up in this motherfucker. Hope you guys have a great Friday and a great fucking weekend. And stay safe out there. And remember, it's eat, sleep, and make beats. And as usual, be kind to one another. And that's all the fuck I got. Boom! I'm out! An hour and a half more shit's coming. Peace.
Hot sauce, boots! Woo-hoo.